Hey, if you're still interested in that suspension kit, help me test out one more track. It starts way out in the hills. I'll tell you where. If you do good here, I'll ship that suspension kit straight to Lucas.
Nice.
Swing right. You know Lucas pretty well by now. Do you think he likes being a mechanic?
I guess. He's always working. Why?
When he took over that place, he gave up racing. Like, completely. This is a kid who's raced his whole life, then nothing.
Like I said, he's busy.
Never stopped his old man. Roberto ran that garage, raised two kids on his own, and still won races every week.
Roberto was Mr. Clean, Mr. Fantastic. You can't expect Lucas to measure up to that.
Roberto did.
Maybe that was the problem.
That's why I just race for fun. No point driving if you don't enjoy it.
Amen.
Let's go right here. Won't give you an easy ride. Keep rocking. business now. Tested, and this new suspension kit has found a good home. Now keep an eye on yourself. There's some high-class races coming up. I'll be in touch when you're ready.